This is Sparrow 2. We're closing on your position.
You got him. Don't let them take you. Push those scavengers back.
Damn it! There's more hostiles!
We got cleaners!
Goddamn.
JTFs are Riker's favorite targets. Push those scavengers back!
Wouldn't mind having you with us in every firefight.
Oh no!
Morning. Hostile forces approaching.
You got them!
More carriers to clean that.
It's over now!
Whoa! We've got cleaners!
Wanted here.
Man, am I glad you're on our side.
Nailed it.
Engaging with the cleaner.
Oh my god.
Shit, we've got cleaners.
This is Sparrow 2. We are on site and in position.
Mind pointing that somewhere else?
Just taking care of business.
Dude, they're here right now. Sarah's setting up an A station right on the corner. I told you, man. Didn't I tell you? They're behind the virus. They're behind the National Guard coming in. Soon they'll be trying to vaccinate us. It's all about control, man. The one world government, they tried it after 9/11 with the flu vaccine. That didn't work, so now they've engineered another false flag attack on the heart of the free world.
9/11? You were 8 years old. Will you ever shut up about this conspiracy shit?
Hello? Hello?
Hey, man, I've been thinking, how many Empire State Building guards you think went to work today?
Shit is biblical out there, bro. And you're thinking about urbexing a major New York landmark?
Exactly. Shit's biblical. You want to die in a tent covered in pus, or at 1,400 feet taking a selfie?
Neither? Fuck it. Let's do it.
There's my boy.
I'll finish him! Help, bitch! Breathe deep!
John, it's Vic. I just got a call from Deb on the night shift. The inmates are starting to look sick. One of the guards must have brought it in, and it looks like the supply ferry isn't going to make it over. So I don't want you or Travis coming in.
The jail's already understaffed. They'll riot.
Yeah. I don't know about you, but I'm not paid enough to be stuck on Rikers Island with 20,000 cons with fucking Ebola or whatever. Don't go to work today, John. It's not worth it.
How we get up there. joint task force setups. Funnel traffic.
I'm not the danger.
I know.
You look like you got some gas.
Mess him up, man.
We're almost there.
Hey, baby. Looks like I'm coming to New York.
They're sending the army to Manhattan? Is it that bad?
National Guard, baby. It's fine. We're coming to help the police and stuff. And you're not meant to know, so keep it on the down low. I'll call you when I know what's happening, okay?
Okay. It's getting pretty scary here, Jane.
You just hold tight and stay inside. It'll all blow over soon. You wait and see.
That was very cool. Thank you.
Cover me!
Now, sometimes they want to hold on to their shit at any cost. Might even try to kill you to protect it.
Yeah, I've seen that.
In that case, measure up the biggest guy they got and shoot him in the head. Just drop that guy, and the others will listen. Remember, he'd do the same to you if he could. Point blank, right in the head.
Got it.
With kids, it's even easier. Just aim at the kid and they'll back down. No need to waste the ammo. If they got a dog, you can either threaten the dog or take it out. And if you got the guts to do it, you can even bring it back here and roast it.
Wait, you mean you eat the dog?
Hey, it actually tastes all right, if it's lean.
Hey, gotta see it to believe it. You're gonna like what you see. That's what I like to see. There is no sense wasting bullets on me.
City Council Accessibility Office. What can I do for you?
Yeah, this is Staff Sergeant Max Cooper.
I need translators to help man the depots. Armenian, West African dialects, you'll know better than me, anything rare for New York. Most of the times we get families and someone translates for the rest, but shit, it's just crazy down here.
I'll make some calls and get back to you.
Thanks, ma'am. Much appreciated.
Thanks for helping out.
You have my gratitude.
Come on now, stay cool.
Hey, it worked. We've got three pigeons trapped in that box thing on the roof.
Great. I'll be back in like 20 minutes. Then I'll talk you through plucking and gutting.
I'm not doing that.
If you want to meet dinner, you are. Come on, it's the least I can do after you forced me to learn friggin' CSS. You need to get some rubber gloves and your least shitty kitchen knife. Oh, and some scissors for the wings.
If I puke, it's on you. Like, literally.
Renee, it's your mother. I got your message, and... I know, honey. I've known for a long time, and it's okay. Nothing you could do could stop me from loving you.
Just chill out.
But Renee, I've seen the news. I'm so worried about you right now. What I need you to do is to be strong for you and... Julie. Stay safe and look after each other. I love you, Renee. Call me when you get this.
Hey, I was a woman and my daughter is always.
Tom, it's Renee, and I hope you get this message. I'm okay, but I can't get out of Manhattan, and everyone's getting sick. I had to have a couple of drinks to get up the nerve to call you. There's something I wanted to tell you in person, but now I don't know if, I'm gay, Mom. I've always been gay. It's why I came to New York. And Julie isn't my roommate, Mom. Well, she is, but, yeah. I hope you're okay, Mom. And I hope you're okay about this. And that you don't hate me. And that you're okay. I love you, Mom. I love you.
This is all clear. This
need to get this apartment block cleaned up.
Please! Don't do this! I'm not sick!
Okay, guys, that has been The Vision. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Rob.